office is what democracy looks like in our country in 2023. I'm here exercising my democratic right to protest, my democratic right to march against this government's genocidal policies of licensing new gas and oil. That's an attack on young people, and it's an attack on the genocidal policies against the poorest people in the world. That's billions of deaths.